Two bank robberies today, one suspect. Police are looking for a man who hit two Austin banks in less than 1 hour. Investigators say the man robbed this Frost Bank on Barbara Jordan Boulevard at 10:40 this morning. He was last seen running away from the building. Police say his description matched that of a man who robbed the Prosperity Bank on Research Boulevard at 10 o'clock this morning. Police say the man did not show a weapon, but he got away with money from both banks.